Thank you so much. This is the Brandon Valley Symphonic Band. That first tune we heard was entitled Sussex Mummers' Christmas Carol, which was written in the late 1800s, and this is actually a transcription of a piano part, which is why it was so simplistic in its nature. There's only four parts ever going on at one time, because that's what you can handle on the piano, and just a really, really simple and beautiful way to open up this portion of the concert. I hope you enjoyed it. We're going to move on to something a little bit more upbeat and fun called Double Happiness. It is, as the title suggests, if one happy isn't enough, this one will be two. So, hope you enjoy. Shaker Dance, our next tune on the program, is a melody that many of you will recognize. And I've tried to pick a bunch of melodies tonight that you'll be able to sing along to or remember later on. It's kind of a The theme is how I picked out this concert is every tune kind of has something that you can grab onto and listen to. And the theme for Toronto Shaker Dance is the tune of Simple Gifts, which many of you are familiar with. And you're not going to hear the actual tune of Simple Gifts played in its entirety until near the end, but you're going to hear bits and pieces as they pass around the band. So something to keep your ear out for as you listen through this tune. This is Chorale and Shaker Dance.
Thank you.
Thanks so much. That's a really challenging piece for this group, and one of the standard pieces in Green Bay literature, so we hope you enjoyed that. We're going to end our portion of the concert with a very well-known tune. You've probably heard it on the radio a few times, called Holiday Peace, which is the most original bell ever. A lot of caroling bells in here, and a lot of stuff you're going to recognize. So we hope you've enjoyed this part of the concert, and we'll move into the 8th grade wind ensemble after this tune.